small mind. This progressive technique is one of the best ways to understand the progression of recovery speeds. This progressive technique is one of the best ways to understand the progression of world champions recovery speeds. This progressive technique is one of the best ways to understand the power of recovery speeds. This progressive technique is one of the best ways to understand the power of rotation. World champion angular velocity squared. In other words, by snapping the body quickly from side angular velocity squared. In other words, by snapping the body quickly from side.